Hello everyone, I'm Santiago Santiago and today I'm gonna be testing F1 2019 on the GTX 750 Ti. To skip to any of the resolutions tested, check the timestamps down in the description, and if you want to support the channel by buying games for yourself, check the Humble and Amazon affiliate links down in the description as well. So the options menu is almost a carbon copy of the previous game, and by just using very similar settings to F1 2018, this year we get higher VRAM usage though, so consider lowering texture quality one option below the previous installment. We now get to select DirectX 11 and DirectX 12 at launch, so at the end of the video you can find a side-by-side comparison. You'll notice on the Nvidia cards that DirectX 11 will give you a little higher FPS, higher CPU usage with more spikes, and the frame times are less consistent. We get slightly higher VRAM usage in comparison to DirectX 12, which is unusual. It's usually the other way around on the VRAM side. Then on the AMD cards, we get higher FPS on DirectX 12 for what I tested so far. In all my testing, I decided to use DirectX 12 due to the more consistent frame times while having a small performance impact on the Nvidia cards, but both are still completely usable. In the options menu to improve performance, I will first tweak vehicle reflections and shadows. If that's not enough, consider also lowering post-process, lighting, particles, crowd, mirrors, ambient occlusion, and smoke shadows in groups to get the biggest uplift in performance. Just keep in mind that some of the advanced options are sometimes missing in some cards, not sure the exact reasons for this. All the testing will be done side by side in clear and heavy rain weather in order to have more of an idea on how the game performs under different situations. Some people run into issues with this game, mostly crashing, it seems. I ran into those issues in some cards, while in others it was perfectly fine. On the 1050 Ti I crashed multiple times, while on the 750 Ti and RX 570 I didn't run into any problems. Consider testing both DirectX 11 and 12, or lowering the settings a little bit if you crash very often. But anyway guys, that's about it. I hope you keep enjoying the video, thanks for watching, and see you next time!
Okay, we're through the start phase. Now let's build on it.
Start was okay, now stay alert for threats around you.